Ugh, I can't wait for Christmas tomorrow. Let's just hope I can get a Christmas tree by then.
Hiya, you.
Wait, how do you get in my house?
Why you don't have a Christmas tree, la? Ah, you dumb.
Ugh, let's just go to the store nearby. I heard they have good Christmas trees. What was it called? The low price store?
Wait, la, I come with you. Okay, we are here.
Alright, so you guys must be the low price store, right?
No, we are actually the lowest budget store.
Wait, but doesn't that sign say a low price store? Well, that explains a lot. Anyway, let's just take a look at some trees.
Why are all the trees triangle?
It's called the lowest budget store for a reason.
Alright, so we need a tree that's exactly 27 square feet in area.
Isn't Christmas tree 3D? Why are we calculating area?
These Christmas trees are basically 2D. Like, just look at this. Anyway, to calculate the area of a triangle, first we need to measure the base and height of the triangle.